Here you see the Salton Sea before something called pollution hit. Soft sand you can actually walk on, not having to look out for waste, plastic, and dangerous objects like needles. Clear water without mold or rust in it.
An enjoyable place for families to spend their afternoons, and being able to trust safety for people that go there.
Unfortunately, that side of the Salton Sea is no longer what used to be a nice vacation spot, is now an ecological disaster. The water getting filled with algae, blooms that kills dozens of fish a day, and the overwhelming amount of rotting fish corpse all over the shore, making the air almost unbreathable.
Not to mention the amount of droughts faced over the years, which has led its sea to shrink. This could cause many problems for humans, one of them being the exposed pollutants. The wind can carry hundreds of miles. In fact, the air quality is so bad it's given many local residents bloody noses and illness such as asthma.
Because of how abandoned the Salton Sea is, it's also found itself to be a junkyard for items such as plastic, tires, and clothing.
Now that you've seen a portion of how serious the Salton Sea has gotten, you may ask, how do we fix this? Luckily, there are some ways to help. One of them would be to write a letter in support to the legislature. Two, be aware of the proposed bills to fund the revitalization and vote to support them. Three, another way would be to join a group that promotes the awareness of the Salton Sea.
The Salton Sea still remains a huge loss for the Imperial County, as we do not get the benefits we would have if it was still intact. It's very upsetting to see what could happen to a place if it is not well cared for. Hopefully with time, people will realize just how serious it is when things like that happen and prevent it from happening anyplace else.